People who give the money to make Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood are the people who contribute to this and other public television stations and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.